Clary. What happened to Jonathan wasn't your fault.
He's still in New York, Jace. I can feel it.
We have patrols canvassing the entire city. If he's still here, we'll find him. I promise.
Izzy, hey. Ugh,
so hungry.
Where have you been all morning?
So I found a data chip inside Greenlaw's stomach. It's highly encrypted. It's gonna take me some time to crack.
Let us know.
Hands off my bacon.
Guess you need to guard your food better.
You know it's not too late to go out for breakfast, right?
Miss Pancake Day? No way.
Hey.
Hey. Magnus. What are you doing here?
Where do I start? I just moved out of my apartment, but unfortunately my real estate agent died a few hundred years ago, so finding a new place has been a bit of a struggle.
In the meantime, he's gonna be living with us for a little while.
That's great.
Absolutely.
Welcome to the Institute, Magnus.
Glad to be here.
It's not you. So they don't see a lot of warlocks in here.
I can see why.
Hello?
Clary.
Luke.
Whose number is this?
It's the precincts.
They give you your badge back?
Not exactly. The vampires attacked the Jade Wolf. They killed most of the pack.
Oh my God.
Yeah, the police think that I did it.
Luke.
There's no time to explain. I need you to tell the Shadowhunters what happened. I gotta go. Don't worry about me, kiddo. I love you.
Wait, Luke,
what about Maya?
What is it? What happened?